With all the back orders, I was lucky enough to find the X-T5 at my local camera store so I could cancel my Amazon pre-order. You can see here it's beautiful, 40 megapixel sensor that's in the X-H2. The grip is really nice, a big upgrade from the X-T3. I have here the X-T30 and you can see it's just a very different experience, and you can see how much thicker it is here. Follow and subscribe for all kinds of coverage, including some sample photos from a shoot this weekend.